sick. He's telling me he just turned 30, having dreams of being single forever. He's getting worried and I'm scared too, cause I'm in the same boat. The women are rare.